Here's how to add an image to your video in Flixier. First, you need to create a new project. Just give it a name. Don't worry about all the other settings here, you can modify those things later. Then, on the left side of the screen, you'll notice there's a personal library area. This is where you need to have all the videos, images, and other media that you want to edit or to use in your clips. So, in order to add the image to your video, you first need to bring both of them over to your personal library. To do that, click on the import button right here. You'll notice there are a bunch of different places where you can import media from, including Google Drive, Google Photos, or even Twitch and Zoom. For this tutorial though, I want to bring the images over from my own computer, so I'm going to click on my device, select the video and the picture, click on open and then import all. You'll notice the two files showing up in my media library here. Now let's give Flixier a couple of seconds to load everything up. To add the video to your composition, just double click on it in the library. You'll notice it showing up on the timeline here. You can play it back to preview it or drag on the playhead to jump to different times. Now drag the playhead to where you want your image to come in and then just drag the image over from the library onto the canvas. You can use the controls on the edge of it to resize it and drag it around with your mouse button to change its position. You'll also notice that the image shows up on the timeline as well, so if you want to change when it comes up on screen and how long it stays there for, you can just drag on its edge in the timeline like this. That's it! You've successfully added an image to a video with Flixier. If you want to take your editing to the next step, you can add a transition to it by dragging it over from the transition menu, or even animate it using keyframes. The possibilities here are endless. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, then please consider giving it a like. If you want to see more videos like this and stay up to date on the latest Flixier features, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.